The light born in the clash when two swords meet. The moments and people that have defined me. They have all been illuminated by sparks.